I got you. I got you, James.
Which Mike Tyson, though? Mike was an animal.
I'm coming. When Mike realized that
we'll call James,
he can hit you, he gonna get you out of there. I'm saying, you know, the only thing that, you know, see, he'll tap Mike some, but when he hit me and, you know, he have that power on the punch, Mike gonna clean you up. Mike gonna do it, you know, just like when he fought Peely McNeely, I remember. doing so fast, it scared him.
Yeah. 17 seconds, right?
Yeah. All of a sudden, he said, "Man, that's not even hurt." Bopped him upside the floor. Once he realized it hurt, you know, so, you know, it's just like,
bro, he'd be.
I'm talking about, you know,
about the intimidation. He beat Spinks. He didn't even hit Spinks. So.
That's what I told him.
He didn't even hit Spinks. So, okay, I don't know. You know, you watch that fight. He didn't even hit him. Michael Spinks didn't even hit.
When he hit him
in the body. Okay, but Evander, if somebody,
that's
okay, you tell
you,
me,
bro.
Evander, but if somebody hit to the body, they go down like this. They don't go down like. like they got in the head. Yeah, I mean, you get hit to the body, you go down.
I was at the fight. I was in ringside. And I was like, you know, I just seen how, you know, how Spink came up in the ring. You know, like that, you know. It was looking uncomfortable. Well, you know, it's a different thing, a look and a feel.
Now, I think Michael retired before that fight even started.
I get my look and say, this is where I'm going to look the whole fight. I get that look and I look in the mirror like this. I make sure I keep that look. If I'm winning, regardless, if I'm getting hit, I keep that same look. And because I'm not going to let you know if I'm tired or not. I just got to have
you do the same thing, Paulie?
I try.
You do the same thing?
I don't know if I did it as good.
Poker face?
I don't think anybody does it.
It's an art. And all this is stuff like that. And I said, you know, I'm like, you know, okay, what in the world happened? I'm like, the people that I long shoot, the people I long shoot, I lost three fights in a row, ain't nowhere in the world they could have beat me. I'm like, Jane Toney, Chris Bird, and the boy, the guy that fought in the Olympics, he's heavyweight. The one that read a bow stole, hit him like that and didn't knock him out, but he hit him. He's Larry Donald. All right, so these are three fights I lost. Now, you know, my whole thing is that I fought people better, stronger, and all that. And they couldn't even hurt me when they hit me. But their hand was getting off. And I had just got an operation on my shoulder too. And you know, but everything felt good. You know, it was just a little tight. But it was amazing. My balance was so off because I wasn't used to, my hand couldn't get out there before. And they would hit me like this and it was just like, I'm like. And so everybody said, why you ain't said nothing? I said, well, I didn't say nothing in all them fights that I won, and everything was going wrong, I still won.
Yeah.
I said, so
I was gonna show you the mind.
I said, so how would be worried about, like, even like with me, when I fought Tyson, I needed to get that operation on my shoulder. I ain't get it then.
Wow.
I ain't get it then. You know, I'm like, I'm going to go in here, like just said, you know,
get it done.
That's it. My whole thing is, the stuff that ain't bothering me, because the whole big thing is about fight.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.